Yingluck Shinawatra's Pheu Thai party has won over half of the parliamentary seats as she becomes Thailand's first ever female prime minister. With 265 seats out of a possible 500, it'll be hard for opponents to stop the sister of former Thai prime minister Thaksin Shinawatra. It's a decisive victory for red shirt supporters who want to see Thaksin return to Thailand from his self-imposed exile in Dubai. But for now, her win could provide the stability lacking since Thaksin was ousted.